area, just north of Portsmouth. It's near the sea, it's blowing an absolute gale up here. I'll just do a little video, probably be too windy to do a lot. Just do a little pan round. High tide at the moment. See, the sea's quite up, quite near the top of the sort of seawall area there. See how windy it is. It's quite calm in this bit normally because it shows what they call Porchester Lake. There's a shipbuilding business over there in the distance. See, the tide's quite tide's pretty high tide. So it's probably pretty much on high tide at the moment. Now this is Port Solent Marina complex. Lots of well-off people keep their boats and yachts. Years ago, this was 1988 they built this. All on that, so originally it was all like the sea and like reclaimed land and that was built on. People, see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next one.